14 January 2024. Welcome, our friends in the Dhamma. There are three eyes in Buddhism. Physical eye here, third eye here, Dhamma eye here. Okay? Most practitioners practice Vipassana become third eye, not Dhamma eye. That is only concentration. Concentration develop third eye. It's good concentration. But if you turn inward third eye, Dhamma eye arising. Okay? Dhamma eye is Dhamma Chakku. Okay? So open Dhamma eye. How to open? Develop Jhana. Jhana. But to start with jhana, we develop the smiling in our heart with loving kindness. More smiling in our heart in with loving kindness, you got knowing seeing here, okay? And also mindfulness, normally you got mindfulness knowing seeing from outside. This side, okay, and now I just let you turning it worse here, not go this way. This way is concentration, this way, and this way until this eye opening, then it go around, okay, eye opening. So this take time, 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, 1 year, this take time. You need to develop right effort. Right effort to let go all attachment. Okay? Anyhow, together we develop consciousness, seeing inwards. And sometimes, even you have to look at your job, you got concentration, then you got seeing from this side. Okay, but when you not look in anything outside, okay, not forget anything, just remember to develop seeing this side. Okay, so the whole day with jhana, lokiya jhana is here, lokiya. Okay, lokuttara jhana here. And now Dhamma eye is all over, okay? All over. So now, you see the Buddha got all over, okay? All over, all over. So now open here, this eye. Your eye in here not open, okay? Now I open here, this session open here. Open here, doing good, not do evil, purify your mind. Okay, open here. Okay? Or develop right effort. Right effort. When you develop right effort, in accordance with right effort, in the Noble Eightfold Path, okay? Noble Eightfold Path, the first right effort is letting go all attachment. And then next, develop more wholesome states or goodness in your heart. This is the second one, develop more goodness in your heart. The third one, the second one, first one, let go all attachment or unwholesome feeling. The second one, what you already let go, not go near, just go away, okay? And then the third one, develop more wholesome state or wholesome feeling. And the fourth one is develop more and more, okay? All goodness, loving kindness. This is can be opened only right effort. Okay? Now, before you get right effort, you need to develop smile first. No smile cannot develop right effort. Okay? Smile first, okay? Smile and let go. Then develop more right effort in your heart. More right effort. How to develop right effort? Like Zen Master, they will give student go on, ask question, why you come to this life? Always ask question. What you do need in this life? Why you can't let go? Okay. Then you will have more right effort. You must develop Dhamma into your heart. Zen Buddhism use the word go on. Just ask. Why? How? And what you are doing? Okay? What? Why? How? Where you want to go? Go to hell? No. You ask question more. Okay? So Zen Buddhism and Tibetan Buddhism also, Tibetan also, they ask question, okay? More you ask question, then you got more power, more right effort, okay? More right effort. Now, inside very weak, because you got delicious food, you got sleep good, aircon room, this is very weak. Okay. So now, prepare to that now, okay? Because we don't know we sleep tonight and tomorrow wake up or not, we prepare. Why? What do you want in this life? Okay, what do you want in this life? Okay, this is the real happiness. And then the freedom of mind. Now, just one question. Why you were born to this life? Why you come to this life? With questioning in your heart, then it will release something. Okay? And then smile. And in your heart, contemplation of this body. Who are you? Or maybe who are you? This who? Who? Not me. Who? It's open. Okay? Okay. Which question you like it? Who? Who are you? And then smile. So that you know, all teaching Zen Buddhism, Tibetan Buddhism, all is good, okay? Then we develop right effort. But in Theravada, we'll tell you the process, how to purify your mind. Samatha and Vipassana, but you need something to wake up inside with Dhamma. Who are you? What do you want? And relaxing and smile. Last session, smile only. This session, smile with Dhamma in your heart, okay? You can rely. Last session you more wake up here. This session you more wake up from here. Okay. Or ask question. Are you enough? Not enough. Are you enough? No, not sure. Are you enough? If you die tomorrow, enough. Okay. Ask question more. We call Dhamma Vijaya Sampocho. Okay. Dhamma Vijaya Sampocho. Now, right effort. Now, when you got answer, you smile by itself. First, you try to smile. But when you got answer, it's smile by itself. Okay? Now, I got eye here, seeing myself. Okay? My physical eye look at you, see you. I got together consciousness, seeing. They are seeing with mindfulness. It looks like you got mindfulness, see you this way. Seeing with awareness, it see you around, okay? Full awareness, it see you around, okay? And seeing with Dhamma eye, is seeing from here and go around. Okay? You don't have eye here, that's why maybe you need to develop more right effort. If you want Dhamma eye in this life, you must open Dhamma eye here with Dhamma. Okay? You went to India this time, Dhamma eye wake up because you go the pyramid, the birthplace, the enlightened place, pass away place, and Dhamma preaching place. You feel in your heart more open, okay? So this can be opened by faith in the Buddha, okay, as well. Now open already, faith in the Buddha, okay? Not open, next year you go with me to India again, eh? Pick him in. Dhamma eye. This is Dhamma eye. With faith in the Buddha. So this session, can you look at the Buddha picture here? หลวงพ่อพุทธเมตตา can you connect with หลวงพ่อพุทธเมตตา from your heart okay open eye first open eye and look at หลวงพ่อพุทธเมตตา connect to your heart with Dhamma eye wake up with faith in him With faith in the Buddha, Dhamma eye wake up. You got awareness and see from your heart. Anyhow, wake up consciousness more and more on your smiling together. Then you got seeing outside from outside. And seeing from inside together. open eye first, and your eye see far and near. Then it connect to Dhamma eye as well. Okay? Can you see far and near? And then you feel more wake up, more consciousness inside. And see far and near to yourself. This is technique. Can you see master, see friends in this room, and see yourself? Dhamma eye. A bit wake up, okay? Because when you see all together, not attached to anything, not limited by anything, then you got Dhamma eye wake up. Oh, not Dhamma eye, you got equality of mind, okay? Seeing, even you cross your eye, can you see more the whole body? Not only see, only breathing or rising, falling. Can you see all together with contemplation? And contemplation from right effort, okay? Can you see all together? Outside and inside. When you see all together with right effort, outside and inside, Dhamma eye open, okay? And develop more goodness in your heart with right effort. Then you can realize all releasement, desire and attachment releasement. Dhamma eye not move, even breathing in and out or your body got movement, okay? Dhamma eye not move, okay? Dhamma eye is clear knowledge or wisdom, no formation of mind. Knowing the way it is and not attached. More knowing the way it is, then seeing together, seeing the way it is together with no attachment. Wake up from in your heart with right effort. and develop contemplation of body, seeing this body got movement, got breathing, got four elements, got consciousness. Can you see? This body got movement, got breathing, got four elements, got consciousness. Awareness and see how breathing, seeing breathing and seeing how breathing together. Relaxing and smiling with letting go, with right effort more and more. contemplation of this body into four elements, how it working together. Contemplation of this body into four elements, hand, anicchang, tukkhang, anatta. With right effort and faith in the Buddha. That's why you need to balance five faculties. The first one, faith in the Buddha. The second one, right effort. The third one, concentration. The fourth one, mindfulness. The fifth one, wisdom. Now just develop contemplation of this body first. It got movement or not? It got feeling or not? It got formation or not? Contemplation seen by eye from your heart. And ask your heart why you come to this life. What you want from this life. You got Ojanga when you got Dhamma questioning in your heart. Dhamma Vijaya Sampochong in your heart. Find out the way to overcome all suffering. You will have contemplation of this person. What you see, just see with accept and understanding. contemplate of this person all together. Seeing bodily movement, seeing breathing nicely, gently, seeing consciousness, seeing form and fire ticket, and seeing dirtiness of this body, dirtiness of this body. And then finally, seeing this body must die. Contemplation with light effort to let go. And now just review your practice, how calmness, how mindfulness, and share it to everybody in your family, everybody in the country with loving kindness and compassion. Smile to yourself for your good health, happiness, and all success. And we finish today's session. Mm-hmm. สาธุ